Okay, this is the top, without the top wing going yet. Rudder. It looks odd. Huh? Vertical stabilizer. Elevator. There's the wrinkles again. Fuselage. Here's the canopy. The pilot. These are those all threads I put in. I was telling you about it. Locks all of this in where it's not flimsy anymore. Front and back. These are where the other Cobain struts go in to see the red dot. Red dot matches that red dot. That one goes there. Other side has a black dot. These are held on with 440 screws. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 that hold the top wing on, and the bottom has 1, 2, 3, 4. So all together there's 12 screws that hold the top wing to the bottom wing. The mounts for the cowl, there's big blocks of wood in between there where they're really solid. This is the choke. Forward is run, backwards is choke. One choke, choke. One choke, choke. This is where you fill it at. Underneath it should have a vent. I got it plugged off right now so it doesn't leak. These were wood screws at first. I changed them out and I added blind nuts on the inside so that they're much stronger now. This is the switch for the receiver. This is the switch for the ignition. This one should light up. Yep. Spinner. That's about it. Again, this is where the top wing, the wire come down here, and I tie wrap it here and here, and I plug it in here and put a safety clamp on it where it goes inside to the receiver. I just have white tape over it right now. I haven't figured out a good way to secure that. There's that dashboard looking material I put on there. That's actually a toolbox rubber padding. And there's the guy. The canopy is removable. I have these screws holding it on, so you can take it off to work on in there. These are little rubber bushings to stop vibration from the top wing to the bottom wing. I have them on all the places where they meet. Just playing with such a big engine, single cylinder 55, does vibrate a lot, so I've taken precautions to ease the vibration. Look at this dirt, oh my God. I put all these great plane stickers on it here, and then each aileron. I even have a propeller that has the Great Plains stickers on it. This is not one of them. Anyway, that'll be all. I'll send one more video when I put the top wing on. I'll let you know.